But now we'd all like to go for a ride to a place in America you all know. It's called Kansas City.